Esther, I got some new things. You should take a look. I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Look, it is a monk of Ikorot. I heard they have thousands of ways to kill a man. Those damn cultists in Alcarnus never stood a chance.
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
Demons ravage the desert! Our villages are overrun!
Ashira. The Emperor and my friend are in grave danger. I must gain entry.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnus. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the borderland.
Very well. Let them pass.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnus.
Lies. Alcarnus was the dark work of Magda and her coven, servants of Belial.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
I don't have enough skin.
I knew you'd come for me.
We must go before more guards arrive.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Not enough spirit. Clearer.
You seem distant at times. Are you troubled?
It is not my intention. There is nowhere I would rather be.
Truly?
Truly. Everything depends on this. On you. A lovely piece.
Adria, she's alive, but the Imperial Guard is holding.
We will find her. What you ask is impossible.
Somehow I knew my mother was alive. Always knew.
Be careful. The
may have been reasons why your mother hid that fact from you.
I'm glad that's over.
That ability is not yet over. She talks. Pain will loose her tongue, but only to a point. Remember what happened to the demon's assistant? It was a miserable time, I admit, but the man had only incoherent babble and flashes, strands of pus spilling from his lips by the end.
Thank you.
need very long baths after this.
Adria should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primeval. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
Leah, my daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life.
Now is not the time.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evil.
Thank you. guards were asking. We must.
We rescued Leah's mother, the witch, Adria. She told us of the Black Soul Stone, an artifact that could destroy the last lords of hell. I will find it, and God's willing, we will use it in our fight.
Murderer, torturer,
some new
monster.
Things. You should take a look.
These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Horadrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid he might return.
If you insist.
Lead! The way to glory.
Stand together against the shadows. It's disgusting. I've seen that man going in and out of the sewers. I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
The Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. The Lyle's guards are...
Emperor,
forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided.
You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
How did this all happen?
There's little I can do. Between my advisors and the Imperium, I've tried to fight back, but Belial...
But now you've given me a chance. Perhaps my...
How can you assist...
You're here to kill Belial, aren't you?
As you helped me in the...
I can still fight in my own way. I want my empire back. I will find where Belial is hiding, and...
Why should I trust you?
I told you it was not my choice. My every move is controlled, but I swear to you.
Thank you.
feel the wrath of Yitar. My understanding grows.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous. For his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a... Soulstone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
It is not ready yet. Rethink your intent.
It is so beautiful.
Thank you.
I need spirit. Not enough spirit.
Thank you. I thought I was a dead man. I pick up garbage from the aqueduct so it doesn't ruin our water supply. Doesn't pay well, but I find plenty to sell. Have a look.
Really dress in that manner?
In my home, only monks dress as I.
Oh, I was merely curious.
Thank you. overwhelm the enemy and seize his companion. That's a good chance. Bring them to me along with the Black Soul Stone. He's in search for the head of Zotul Kul. Scour the Oasis Hunt. A mold sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine.
Please, help! The Imperial Guards are in my home. You can't let them find what's in the...
The refugees will make fine slaves. And you will make a fine corpse.
You have done something truly noble, warrior. Let me show you why this room is so important. The Imperial Guards were trying to take these refugees. I did not know what to do.
You did what was right. That is all that matters.
I am not the warrior my father was. Take whatever you want from his chests.
May Akarath praise you.
You saved us.
This is the sort of place where one might hide Zotul Kul's head.
Get back!
It is not ready yet.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
Can't do that.
That was inspiring.
My strides grow longer. Feel the wrath of Yitar!
Your strength fails!
Not enough spirit.
Desolate sands to search for food within our guides. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kuhl's madness driven? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
Andariel was the only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plots. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the Citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes.
Go back.
What you ask is impossible.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve. It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I talk.
I don't like dealing with Cole any better than you do, but I see no other way.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul. We need...
I know you're...
I am, but now more.
Fate is...
It tastes good. Good to fight with you again.
It is always wonderful to see you.
I do not understand why your fall raised the dead.
Not just any angel. I was the Archangel of Justice. My fall awoke the vengeful...
There was nothing I could do.
As my power...
Hey, mister.
I got some new things. You should take a look.
The Black Soul Stone.
You were treacherous.
You don't.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kuhl's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.